Here's a resource I compiled for anyone studying the violin or fiddle. It covers everything from the basics of how to hold the instrument and bow all the way through the most advanced techniques. It's called The Violin Fiddle Manual and Encyclopedia of Techniques, published by Mel Bay. You can use it on your favorite device. Or your computer. It begins with a manual to get you started. You'll learn how to place your fingers on the instrument and how to draw the bow to get a good tone, and a whole bunch of other stuff as well, useful things that you'll need to know. Followed by an encyclopedia of over 100 techniques you can do, spanning all the genres and types. Say you want to learn how to play double stops. Well, you could go to the index, click on double stop. There's an explanation and an example. Or say you were at a concert and you saw somebody do something really cool and you go, I want to learn to do that. Well, you'd go to the table of contents, and you'd say, okay, I'm past all this beginner stuff here. Was it a left-hand effect or a right-hand technique? I think it was a left-hand technique. It sounded kind of wiggly. Okay, let's try the devil's giggle. Yeah, that was it. And there's your explanation. Whatever you want to learn, it's all right here at your fingertips. Click on the link to have a look.